On display at the Horniman Museum in London is this 16th century Italian cittern from Urbino, made in about 1582. This particular cittern has some really elaborate carvings. I believe that this instrument is actually on loan from the Victoria and Albert Museum collection.